Yo, everyone! Ow, it hurt. But anyways, welcome back, everyone. And today, we're going to show you two just normal, regular houses. They're not small, but they're pretty cool. Survival houses. And it's turning nighttime! Poop on a stick and eat it! Anyway, so I got this little pathway here, thunder dungeon torch up in this survival house. Got a little balcony type thing. I don't know what the frick it's called. And we got seed. Why are you delinquent? Why are you not growing? Excuse me. Sorry. Yeah, like we got a little farm. Let's check inside. Come inside so I can repeat. Anyway, so we got enchantment table, chest, got jukebox, this, another chest, blah blah blah, the normal stuff you need, decoration of flowers. We got Noah's Dillo potion. We got a caldwing. I used to call this toilets. Got a brewing stand, which I take out. No, it's Dillo potion in a bed. And I like how we did the roof here. Pretty cool. Now let's go to this stuff. This stuff I'm proud of. We got a little farm. But let's look around. Got some plants. Instead of using glow shroom, I used a shadow shroom. AKA gloomy mana shroom. That sounds really weird. But yeah, I really like the ways that this looks. We got oak leaves decorating in the inside. You get a furnace, a crafting table, a brewing stand chest. You can't open the top one. We got some armor stands. So like for instance, like if you like have something, like you got, like let's just say you like got boots of the traveler. You want to keep, you can like place it there. But don't give me that boots. Nobody cares about it. Anyway, so we got also a double bed. Not a double chin. Come on, that looks like a double chin, Noah. Noah draws a double chin. And then there's a little farm you can execute. Yeah!